Bollywood actress Nusrat Bharucha is geared up for her new film Janhit Mein Jaari. The release date of the film has also been fixed. Meanwhile, recently after the poster reveal of the film, the actress got massively trolled for selling condoms in the film. The film Janhit Mein Jaari is about informing and awaring people about condoms. In the film, actress Nusrat Bharucha will be seen as a sales girl who sells condoms and works to make people aware of it. However, due to this, Nusrat is being trolled fiercely. The film will hit the theaters on June 10 and the trailer is set to release soon. After witnessing such a disheartening response, the actress took to her social media to post a video in which she can be seen addressing the issue and settling the trollers once and for all. The actress gave a befitting reply to the haters and released the screenshots of the worst and creepiest comments in the public interest. While sharing the screenshots in her video, Nusrat Bharucha said, "This is the thinking we need to change. That's what I'm saying. Never mind. You raise a finger, I raise my voice." Ever since the poster teaser was released, the trolls have been abusing Nusrat. They have shamed her with obscene comments. Many of them are calling the film D-grade. Some said that Bollywood has become a medical store. A few users also said that the story of the film is not real because no girl goes to the market and sells condoms. Janhit Mein Jaari is an upcoming Hindi movie revolving around the social issues of India. The story is set in the small village of India and witnesses Nusrat Bharucha in a different role.